The Housekeeping Sub-Routines, Commercial and Domestic Cleaning Guide, Cleaning and Maintenance, Public Area Cleaning, Guest Room Attendants or GRAs are efficiently used when their efforts are confined to the guest room areas of the hotel. The section Housekeeping Aid provides support to the housekeeping team and performs certain duties related to the maintenance of guest room corridors, stairwells, elevators, vending areas, and satellite linen room stocking maintenance. So there are other areas na kailangan talaga i-maintain ang cleanliness han usanga facility. So the executive housekeeper is responsible for it. So whenever large hotels such as hotel or casinos that have an enormous amount of public space, there may be need for an entirely separate department devoted to cleaning, often referred to as public areas. So director of public areas, administrator of the department and considered to be the same level as the executive housekeeper. So, the executive housekeeper coordinates between housekeeping crew to inspect assigned areas to ensure standards are met and also manages many priorities and demands and is able to solve problems, support staff, as well as perform the duties of a housekeeper when required. Stewards Department. The primary mission is to clean the kitchen. The department is usually headed by an individual with the title Chief Steward. So there are many public areas under the executive housekeeper's umbrella of responsibility that require daily, if not hourly, attention. Hotel lobbies, public restrooms, lobby thoroughfares, offices, banquet area, restrooms, employee locker rooms, and assorted services required scheduled cleaning and maintenance. Damin duro it responsibility under the executive housekeeper's umbrella. So yeah, it nagmamanage if the areas was cleaned and may dagihapon na scheduled cleaning and maintenance nga ginsusunod.